Hey you and welcome. My name is Dan. In this whole video I'm going to be showing you some of the games that you can actually be playing there on your Chromebook. And this all came about because of a subscriber who had put in the comments, "Hey Mr. Barry, what kind of new games can we play on the Chromebook? Can we play PC games? Can we play Android games? Or are there other types of games out there that we can play on the Chromebook?" So this video is all about answering that. Number one is, can you play PC games? And the reality is, yes, you can play PC games, and that is through the website from GeForce. And so I have a link to the GeForce Now or Play Now link down in the description, and it looks like this. And so you notice the very first option there is free, and that's what I use. And so you can play many different types of Windows or PC games there from GeForce Now. The next thing that we can do too is we can also play games from the Chrome Web Store. So I had another subscriber ask me and say, "Hey, can we play Solitaire on a Chromebook?" And yes, you can. And so what I did was I added the link to the Solitaire game. That's also down in the description there. You would just go to the Chrome Web Store normally and just type in Solitaire. And there are many different types of Solitaire apps or even extensions that you can be playing there. The third option there we have is the Android Play Store. So the Android Play Store is on newer Chromebooks. And one thing that's really essential is to make sure that your Chromebook has a touchscreen. So if you're looking to buy a Chromebook, you want to make sure that it says touchscreen there in the description for that particular Chromebook. I'll be using the HP Chromebook. It's an HP 14, and it has an Intel processor there. And we can see in the video that we're going to be playing here, you can actually see how well it really writes up or creates the video for the video game. In fact, what's behind me is the game playing, and that's what you hear. The sound of the music and also what you see. So the game that I decided to go with is the newest version of Beach Buggy Racing 2. And you say, "Hey, you made a video about this before." Well, this is a little bit better. So this is the new improved version, and this improved version has better graphics. So we're going to see if I max out the graphics, make the computer hang, or is the Chromebook able to handle everything? Because this game is actually being played on the Chromebook. While I'm playing, by the way, I will be recording internally with the Chromebook. So the Chromebook will be doing two things for me. I'll be playing the game as well as recording all on that one machine. So we'll see if it's able to do it perfectly. And by the way, if you're here on the video, please click on thumbs up. That really helps the channel greatly when you click on that thumbs up. Comment down below, because I do read all of your comments. And even if it's a question like on other games that the Chromebooks can play, or something else that I don't cover here in this quick video, hey, just post it down there and I'll be sure to answer it as soon as I can. And if you haven't done so already, please subscribe to my channel. Alright, so let's go into Beach Buggy Racing 2, and that's the newest version on this Chromebook. And here I am in my Chromebook. Now the very first thing I want to do is click on my username and see some of the features that we have there. And we have now have stats, so you can see how many games you've played, how many wins you have, and all of the goals and other things that you've, or trophies that you've acquired there in your gameplay, which is really neat. I really like that. You can even see how many kilometers you've traveled. It shows over 4,000 kilometers I've traveled so far in the game. And we see here this long list of things that have been destroyed. So if you drive into anything like a tree or a fence or anything, it keeps count of that. Next, we have the settings. And you notice here, I have the graphics set to max. So we'd be able to see what this Chromebook HP 14A can actually do. And so next we're going to click on events, and I'm going to notice that it has daily challenge, and the daily challenge you can actually win gems, gold coins, and other things there for your car, like custom wheels and stuff like that. And you have these other events going on daily so that you can also win other prizes such as new cars and stuff like that. Next we have the team, and in the team you notice we have the body shop and the change car. I'm going to click on change car and notice that you have all these cars there. There's actually over 40 cars right now, and you can buy those with gems, and or you can actually win them in during some of the tournaments and stuff like that. Next we're going to click on the body shop there, and you notice, ooh, look at all these colors I can use. And I'm going to choose one of these colors. Ooh, look at that, kind of a light orange there. So this is chrome paint that you see there. It has that metal flank in there. Ooh, look at that red, that's really nice. And if I scroll down a little bit, you'll notice that I have the midnight paints there, and those are my favorites actually. That I usually use on my other cars. And oh, here's another orange there, and that is a beautiful, bright, and very nice clear orange. We have decals you can add to, so to spruce up your car there with different decals. I chose 76. You can even change the color for the decal there, as you see I've done there. I'm going to take it off, go back to the basic stock color there of white. And let's look at wheels next. Now you can go custom wheels, and there they are. So you have all these different custom wheels, and I'm going to change them today. Let's see if I can find one here. Ooh, look at that, I found a good one, and that is the front wheel. So now I'm going to go to the back wheels there and do some changing there too. There we go, now they match. That always looks nice. And look at that, I can see my red calipers there. My brake calipers are shown there in red beneath the, or on the other side of the wheels there. That looks really, really nice. And there's a reason why I kind of like it like this, because this is the car I drive in real life. It looks just like it there. So I'm glad that you can drive the car in real life and find the same one in Beach Buggy Racing too. So there you go. And next I'm going to click on race there. And so you have these crates, and these open up after every few hours, and you have gems and other things in there. You also have power-ups, and as you're playing the game you get more and more gems and more of these power-ups for you there. And here's the shop. You can use your gems to buy these crates and other things. Let me click on a game here. You want to play Biodome Delta. And it's going to be a fun one here, so let me get ready here. And let's see if I can win while I'm doing a video. Okay, all right, boost. Now you saw there I clicked on the power up button there. That gave me that boost. And I'm sixth place. Oh, fifth place. Okay, there we are. And let me get around here. Now going over water, going over other things really slows down your car. There we go. Ooh, I got the... this one here, this halo, makes it so that you basically, no one can touch you. You're untouchable at this time. And here's a shortcut. Let me see if I can stay on this pathway here. And, oh no, oh, I'm, okay, I got knocked off the shortcut there. And now I'm using the Stampede, which is extra speed, and I'm already fourth place. Can I get faster there? Oh, come on, come on, come on. Oh, come on, oh, right, I can, that's a warp speed. Oh. I ran into the pole. I'm second there, and take the shortcut. Oh, they stole my power up. That's terrible. That, I mean, let's see here. And what I've done is I've given them the balls there. There's the beach balls. And hey, I'm number one, so some of them have bounced up on the beach balls, and I'm making a round here. All right, there I go. And now this is nitro. Nitro, yes, okay, going for nitro. And I'm increasing my lead. Can I make it in? Oh no, oh no, that's the bomb there. And I can't take the shortcut because they exploded the bomb over me. And hey, we got a police chase speed. So police chase, oh, another bomb. Ay, ay, ay. And they're really, I'm third place already. And can I pass them here at the end? It's almost over. I don't know if I'm gonna win. Ooh, I can steal something there. There, I stole a bomb, and I'm going to give them the bombs now. And this is Rocket, so I'm going to set, oh, there I go. There's the bomb. He blew up, and I'm setting off the rockets. Let's get around. Oh, I'm number one. Okay, let's get around here and Halo on. Yes! All right. Okay. I made it. Number one. All right. That's pretty good for an old guy like me playing Beach Buggy Racing 2. You can see the graphics are real good. And the other thing here, you can actually see the other players that you're playing against. You can see their automobiles, see how they customize their automobiles and everything. So that's a new feature as well in this new version, which is really, really nice. I'm really sweating here trying to win. And as I click around on the game, so that's me and mine here, and my automobile. All right, so as you see there, it gives me my coins. Next, what I'm going to do is I'm going to do another game and see if I can show you another feature. And this feature is with the camera. You now have a camera in your car and you can take pictures. There I go. All right. Okay. Come on. Okay, let me take the shortcut. Yes! Okay, on the bridge. Okay, and stampede through the bridge. And I got the stealing fingers there. Let's see why I stole the lightning bolt. Oh no! Okay, come on. Okay. Shooting off the lightning bolt there. Oh, they got me. Let me pause it. Okay, so with a pause, you notice at the top corner that says photo. I can now scroll around or look around my scenery there. And if I want to take a picture, it's the round button in the lower right-hand corner. And there I can zoom. I can go up, move up and around with the one that looks like there. That one, it allows me to change my view. There's zoom in, zoom out, walk in, walk out. And if I click on the button there in the lower corner, it takes you back to your car. That's a really good shot. Again, you just click on the round button there to take that shot. And there I am, center of the car. Let me exit this and let me go back to the game and see if I can win. I'm number two. Oh, I crashed again. I'm number three. Oh, let me go through this shortcut. Yes. Okay. I can barely see through this chicken. Yes. Okay. I'm number three and come on, slip on the balls and the beach balls. Come on, go rocket. Okay. I'm going for the rockets here. Rocket speed and nitro. Come on. Okay, there's my shortcut. That really takes off a few seconds. And we're flying over there. Yes! Untouchable. Come on. It takes a lot of time for these power-ups to come upon us there. Untouchable. There we go. All right, I got the untouchable ready. I'm going to take my shortcut. Yes. And I'm going to turn on police chase. Extra speed. Come on. I'm number one. Yes! Let's go. They're hot on my heels. Yes, number one again. All right, I won number one there, and I'm going to look around, and you notice that I'm clicking on the other. There's other vehicles there. So these are extra vehicles that you can actually purchase with gems, or you may win them with the games. I've actually won over 20 of these vehicles by simply playing the games, and you get them for free when you're number one. All right. So what we're going to see now is I'm going to show you some of the pictures I've taken with the camera there, and we'll see those at the very end. And after this, we'll actually see links to the other videos on how to play PC games with your Chromebook. So there will be a link to the GeForce Now that you can play games online, but they're PC games online, and also other there. So you can see all those links there. Anyway, we'll enjoy these photographs there and enjoy some of the music. All right. Hey, again, please, I hope you did click on thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. And leave a comment down below because I do read your comments. Thank you again and bye-bye. It just really surprises me by how beautiful the sky is in a lot of these. I just like pausing in the game often and just looking around at the sunsets or sunrises. So you have both the sun and also the moon. You can see the stars out too at night. It's really a very detailed game, very beautiful there in the environment. Here are some views of Titan. We have low gravity, I mean very low gravity, less than the moon even. And when you're in this environment, you just fly around everywhere. It's a lot of fun. You can actually drive on top of a lot of these rocks and stuff like this. And you know, so I got some very good pictures of Saturn there. And a beautiful, beautiful landscape. Here's some beautiful views of the desert southwest. It looks like perhaps we're in Arizona or New Mexico. Just absolutely breathtaking shots there.